funded. For the most part, we really, really played hard, gave great intensity on defense, and we're very connected defensively tonight. I'm very proud of when they made the run in the second half, how our guys responded and kept their poise and composure. I think that could certainly bode well for us going forward. I thought Ryan Luther, particularly in the first half, set the tone for the game. I thought, honestly, that he played like the best player on the floor, which, in my very biased opinion, he was. And that was really kind of what led us to getting some comfort and some space in between our score and theirs. Parker really hit some big shots for us in the second half, and Shamil did a great job of rebounding going down the stretch. One disappointment was in the second half, it hurt us on the boards, but it was nice to come back from a 22 turnover game, and I think we had 8 tonight maybe, and so as I told our team, I'd take 8 every night that we play, but I'm proud of them. I thought that was a gutty effort, and we were very happy to get the win.